My name is Trace Evans, and I'm enrolled in the Power Plant Technicians program. I think the first thing that I would have to say in order to encourage you even more is the fact that it's a two-year program. After this 2 years, you can get out and start making up to six figures after the first couple years of working. You can go in the field of general aviation, where you can work and do R&D on aircraft engines and power plants. You can also go into the production field where you do assembly of the engines. I chose this program because it went off of my skills of being a mechanic, and it was just another field for me to learn and further grow my skills. One of the big advantages, I would say, is that you learn a lot. And once you get out into the work field, there is so many opportunities. Some of the passions that you should have is any sort of love for mechanics. If you like to take things apart and put it back together. If you have a passion in that area, you would be great in this program. One hurdle that I did have to overcome was communication when it came to working with others to complete the project. In this field, in this program alone, you have to work with others. You have to work with the people in your group and make sure you guys are all on the same page. There isn't any prerequisites to get into this program, but you do have to take an entry test in order to make sure that your math level is up to pace. The employers that are actually looking for power plant mechanics will actively go and speak to the instructors, and they'll refer their top students, and they'll start working before they even exit this program. I encourage anybody to get into this program. Even doesn't matter where your background is, it doesn't matter how mechanically inclined you are. If you have drive and you like airplanes, you look at that airplane in the sky and you're like, hey, that's pretty cool, you can do it. Anybody can do it.